Hello everyone, in this video we have an isosceles triangle. Okay, AC and CB, these are equal, and apex is given 20 degrees, and then here is 30, and this angle is also 20, and alpha is asked. Okay, first up, if here is 20 degrees, we know that these base angles must be 80 degrees, right? So 50 degrees left here and 60 degrees left here. Okay. And then we know that sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees. That means here is 40 degrees. And for this triangle, 50 degrees left here. Okay. Therefore, notice that APE triangle is an isosceles triangle. So the length of the AB must be equal to the length of the EB, right? That means these two sides are equal. And then if we create an isosceles triangle, which side equal AB like this, so here must be 80 degrees. And let's call here K point. Therefore, ABK triangle is an isosceles triangle. So these two sides are equal. And then 20 degrees left here, and this angle must be 40 degrees, right? Okay. Notice that these two angles are equal. That means this two sides must be equal. So DKB triangle is also isosceles triangle. Okay. And then if we connect K and E point like this, notice that here is 60 degrees and these two sides are equal. That means we get an equilateral triangle. So these sides must be equal to others. Right? So KEB triangle is equilateral triangle. Okay. Finally, DKE triangle is an isosceles triangle. So we know that straight angle equals 180 degrees. That means here must be 40 degrees. And if here is 40 degrees, that means this base angles equals 70 degrees. So 40 plus alpha equals 70 degrees. Therefore, alpha is going to be 30 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.